Judgment Day, and this past Thursday night, the SmackDown Superstars were looking to hit it big in Sin City.
Ladies and gentlemen, Theodore Long.
Welcome everyone to Velocity, Josh Matthews ringside with Bill DeMonten. Theodore Long is in the ring, and I'm sure he's got something to say.
Of the dollar bill, you feel me? Well, you see, I don't know why all of you people are sitting around cheering, because there ain't no winners in here. There ain't nothing but a bunch of losers. That's what you are. Look at every one of you. Every one of you are slaves to the slot machines. All you do is live to put a quarter here and a quarter there, thinking you're gonna hit the jackpot. Well, it ain't gonna happen. So right now, I introduce to you a man that is going to show each and every one of you how to be a winner, how to hit the jackpot. So stand up and rise and show your love for the reflection of perfection, Marco Jindrak. Everybody stand up and rise. To be a winner. Come on in. Look at it. Look at it, everybody. Look at it. Stop, 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 stop. Not yet. You know what? I believe that Theodore all along will play the slots right now. As I pull down the lever, I believe right now you can take it off. Take it off. Let me play the slots. Let me play the slots. Take it off. Take it off. Hey! Jackpot! 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 Cha-ching! Cha-ching! I'm a winner! I'm a winner! This is a jackpot! Now go home. Go to your domain. If you want to be a winner tonight, do you want to be a winner tonight? Las Vegas, you don't have to be the home of the haters.
Hey, you think Teddy Long likes Marco Jindrak?
Current contestant scheduled for one fall. From Austin, Texas, weighing in at 200 pounds, Paul Woodman.
I don't think there's room for Teddy Long to like Marco Jindrak. I think Marco Jindrak likes Marco Jindrak. I think Teddy Long needs to talk to Dr. Phil.
So here we go, a great way to kick off Saturday night. The reflection of perfection one-on-one with Paul London, both up-and-coming superstars here in the WWE. And this is your chance to see him right here on Velocity. And if you don't believe me that Marco Jindrak is one of the top superstars in the WWE, just ask him.
Well, what's he doing right here, Junior? He pulled London a free shot.
Nothing. You're weak. You understand? You're weak. You're weak.
I'm going to have another one. Go ahead. Take another one right here. Take another one.
This is cocky.
Go ahead.
What a kick to the back of the head by Paul London, and Marco Jindrak quickly taken off his feet.
Theodore Long just might have lost his blue chipper.
Reversal here by Marco Jindrak. Paul London, baseball slide to the clothesline. A spinning heel kick by Paul London. Rolls over Jindrak, hooks the leg, and a kick out by the reflection of perfection. London lands on the apron. Jindrak misses. Paul London does not. Oh! What a drop kick by Mark Jindrak! Paul London fell harder off of that top rope than Bam Majera off the skateboard. What?
Never mind.
Paul London shot into the ring, and here comes Mark Jindrak staying on top of Paul London.
And what would be the difference there when...
Wait a second, cover by Jindrak and a kick out by London.
Theodore Long having a discussion with referee Jimmy Carderas. Jindrak could have done whatever he wanted.
And now here's Jindrak with a big bear hug in the middle of the ring. What a huge night it was this past Thursday night on SmackDown. We were all still feeling the effects of Judgment Day in that huge match that had everyone talking this past Thursday night. Eddie Guerrero versus John Bradshaw Layfield for the WWE Championship. One of the most brutal matches that we have ever seen here in the WWE.
If you've ever questioned Eddie Guerrero's intentions or his actions, you cannot question Eddie Guerrero's heart.
Jindrak snatching London. London slips on the back. Schoolboy Mark Jindrak stacks him on his shoulders in a kick out by the reflection of perfection and a huge drop kick there.
But what? Every week, what is this?
Calisthenics, Bill.
I know what they are, but why? See if you don't take another shot in the mush.
Mark Jindrak is just showing off his assets.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, he was doing ab crunches.
Stomped to the foot there by Paul London. And now shots to the head. Reversal by Jindrak. And here comes Mark Jindrak. Big splash there to Paul London. Mark Jindrak's in full control, folks, so far, Bill.
He was in full control, and he turned his back on Paul London.
Drop salt by London, and now it's Jindrak who's out of the ring. And here comes the ever-dangerous Paul London. Asahi moonsault.
Great move by London, but I disagree. Why not stay in the ring and then get Jindrak counted up for the 10 and a huge win for Paul London?
Well, Paul London throws Jindrak back into the ring. Springboard moonsault from the second rope, covered by London. And another kick out by Mark Jindrak. London off the other side now. Got caught. Paul London got caught by Jindrak. Where's the mark of excellence? Cover. Puts the leg. And Mark Jindrak picks up another victory.
Here's your winner, the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
Had a legitimate chance at upsetting Mark Jindrak and had to pull off one more high flying maneuver, Josh.
It doesn't matter if you love him or hate him. Mark Jindrak continues to pile up victories here in the WWE. We got a lot to get to here in 60 minutes.